What is up, my beautiful rosebuds? Of course, it's your favorite rosebud, Niecy K, and I am coming back with my second video of the day. And this video is how Jennifer Lopez was recently celebrating her getting engaged to her now fiance, Alex Rodriguez, but things might not be clean in the ocean because it's alleged that Alex is cheating on J-Lo. Now, I mean, she just went through having this blissful moment, getting proposed to. I mean, look at The Rock. That's a big ring. And you know, everything seemed to be working out for her. She was celebrating her boyfriend of 2 years, like getting down on that knee and like, I want you to be my wife. And everything was like, you know, great. She tagging everybody about her getting married, like Ellen on Instagram and stuff like that. Things seem to be great. She should be on cloud nine right now. She just became somebody's fiance. I mean, this is she's been married. This will be her fourth marriage, but I mean, at the end of the day, she's in her 50s. Like, she should be on cloud nine right now because she about to get married. She been with this dude, and now he wants to take it to the next level, and he's choosing her to take it to the next level with. And things might not be, well, I guess you're going to have to stay here, and we're going to have to see what is going on, because allegedly, Alex is cheating on Jennifer Lopez, and the person who is trying to out him as cheating on Jennifer Lopez is no other than baseball player Jose Canseco. I think I said his name right anyway, who cares? Anyway, he was put on blast a while ago, like decades ago almost, I believe, for doing steroids, right? Now, I'm guessing he decided he was going to come out and he was going to try to put a damper on Alex's little celebration and his happy moment by going on Twitter and pretty much implying that Alex is cheating on Jennifer Lopez with none other than his ex-wife, Jessica, I believe is what her name is, and that he actually witnessed, I guess, Alex reaching out to Jessica and trying to talk to her while he's with Jennifer Lopez. So now he coming out trying to put that doubt and the atmosphere that, oh, this dude is messing with my ex. Now, mind you, I feel like Jose could be doing this trying to be petty, because as we know, it came out, especially in him writing about it in his book, and then I believe his ex-wife wrote about it in her book. But Jessica and Alex were having an affair, allegedly, while she was married to Jose, and Jose, it was really weird. I'm not even gonna go into the discussion about it, but let's just say pretty much that she was having an affair with Alex, and in Jose's face, Alex would be doing some really, really disrespectful shit to the man's wife because they were still married at this particular time. And I'm guessing he's still bitter about the fact that they are no longer together and how his wife pretty much had an affair on him and was cheating on him with Alex Rodriguez. So it seems like he's coming out trying to be like, I'm fencing to rain on your parade. I'm fencing to stomp on your happiness. I'm fencing to take it away. I'm fencing to put that doubt out there because you took something from me, so I'm going to take something for you. That's how that's coming off. Now, of course, Jose was getting demolished on Twitter for coming out with this story. But let's be real, like, it's a possibility. I'm not saying that it's not a possibility. I'm not saying that he's cheating with the Jose's ex-wife. I'm not saying that at all. But who's to sit here and say that he's not cheating with somebody else? You never know. Do I want that for J-Lo? No, because I believe in love. I believe everybody should be happy, so I want that for her. But that is something that is a possibility that she would have to sit here and she would have to look into. But like I said, I just think Jose is just saying this because he's bitter. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to end this video. You guys go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so that you can be updated when I upload new videos. And until the next one, bye.